If grandma's cookie recipe, well, it might be a little different these days because the numbers of American seniors over the age of 65 who smoke marijuana or use edibles has increased twofold, in fact, between 2015 and 2018. This is all according to research published in the Journal of the American Medical Association. Some geriatric doctors find the statistics troubling because they worry about how marijuana might interact with grandma and grandpa's medical conditions.